Hey everybody, how you doing out there? Yours truly just coming back at you, banging with a couple of topics here for you guys. Now today, the topic is going to be the two women that Chris Watts dated. Two women being, one being the wife, the other one being the mistress. And don't get them twisted, folks. And don't change your channel. This is not to be funny or obscured or, these are two young women that, one being the wife, the other one being the mistress. I'll give their full names out there. I'll put their full names out there. One passed away. One, I think the other one is still around to this day. But I'll put both their names on here, folks. I'll put the both names on here. Their real birth names. And, Chris Watts, you probably, I've told you the story so many times out there, folks. But I'm not going to talk about him as of now. I already talked to him to, you know, to death, essentially, his name, and what he is affiliated with, here's my dilemma, as I would say, here's my dilemma. The two women that he dated, we're going to focus on right now, the two women that he dated or married into, we're going to focus on the wife of that Chris Watts. The Chris Watts, she goes by the name of Shannon Watts. This is her, I guess her maiden name. This we want to her maiden name. She married into Chris Watts, the guy that you see perceived on YouTube videos. Shannon Watts, she was the wife to Chris Watts. And they're using their maiden name, if you can believe that. Their maiden name, their married name, as they would say. So there you go, folks, their maiden name. And we only talk about these two women that he dated. Okay, we're not going to talk about the Chris Watts guy. I've already talked to him in length and every which way. I kind of researched him all the way through like hot butter on toast. No, I mean, it's kind of like the theory of like going down the rabbit hole of things to ask about. But we're going to talk about the ladies that he either dated or be with. Or got married into. So right now we're focusing on the wife of Shannon Watts. That's her maiden name. Remember that, folks, if you can hear me what I'm saying here, folks. The maiden name of this wife. She goes by the name of Shannon Watts. That's her maiden name. You may have seen her on those videos, on YouTube videos. That's what she looks like. And apparently, these two couples were married in the early 80s, up till now. It was a sad, I think Chris Watts did the deed. Not every husband does nasty things in the marriage thing, but he did a bad thing outside, I didn't say bad outside there. But he really, you know, he murdered his wife, which a lot of men out there don't tend to do. But, sometimes when men have these rages, sometimes that happens. Or sometimes with illness, they say with people with mental illness, that could happen, yeah. Well, I don't know. I'm not these people. So you know, folks. But anyway, nonetheless, we're talking about the wives and Chris Watts' wife. And the other one being Nicole Kishner, I hope I said her name properly. She's the mistress. Yes, you can call her the mistress. He dated her for quite a bit, as far as the YouTube videos were concerned. Her face is, few videos can see her face in few of those videos. That was the lady that Chris Watts dated for quite a while. I don't know if these two women are the same, but like I said, Shannon Watts, is dead now, that's the wife, do you follow me kind of thing. What you see on those YouTube videos that with Chris Watts' videos, that's the wife of the Chris Watts, that's the maiden name of the wife, and the other lady that he's been dating for quite a while is Nicole Kishner, I think that's her name, that's how you pronounce her name. That's the mistress lady, I put her over there, I put the other lady over here. So, on the right side would be, the wife, the left side would be that mistress, that would be Kim Kishner. So Chris Watts is, I don't know if these people have been on news coverage, but yeah. Oh, by the way, the house that he lived in, it's apparently, my research, this is no joke, it's in limbo. Due to the fact that he lived there, and his, you know, his wife, too, and, you know, his children, apparently the house is in limbo. That wasn't, it wasn't sold or bought or anything like that. They tried and sold the house that he lived in. So there you go, folks. So the woman in his life was the mistress. Now we're going to talk, focus on the mistress on the left side. That mistress you see on those videos, that was a lady that he was dating for quite a while. That was a lady, it was like outside of marriage. He was dating another woman outside of marriage that he had a wife to or married into, if I were to say. And do you follow me kind of thing. I'm going to make this a news story, if you don't mind. So this Chris Watts guy, he married, he married one, and the other one, I don't know if he was married to the other one, but yeah, her name is in some of those YouTube videos, and apparently she had an interview. I don't know if this is true or not. She had an interview, and apparently what I've heard through those YouTube videos that she wrote a letter to the Chris Watts who was in, you know, in the prison system. And he's there for, I told you several times, 84 years, if I'm right about this. So, due to the fact that he married, murdered his wife, this is no joke, folks. So this is what I'm saying. So the topic I want to talk about is these two ladies that he married into or be with. In relationships, people like to talk about relationships. Now, is this normal? As people would say, is this normal? Well, not really. If you ask a few people, like 50 people, they all might say different things. Outside of marriage, you have to have someone who knows about this sort of thing, about marriage and stuff, and relationships and stuff. This is all falls into topics of that. The question, the people, it's like a Jeopardy question. Should I have a relationship outside of marriage? Is this a good idea? Kind of a question that I'm already married to, the woman I'm married into, and have another relationship just on the side. Well, you would get a different answer with different people. If it's your client, if the other woman is your client or a person you work for, I would say, sure, that's your client. That's not nothing beyond that. But is this your client? Is someone you work for at a job place and. And that's it. That's it. There's no relationship there, kind of thing. Because not there, because you know you're married to the other wife, right? But if you ask 50 people, would this be okay? You would have to get a marriage or counsel. How do you say a marriage? And people would say no. If you ask 50 people, is this normal? I don't know. You get different answers. But usually people say, usually do it on your best judgment. You do it on your best judgment. If you think you're married to the other lady, be with that lady that you're married into. Don't have outside relationships. That would be my recommendation. I'm just saying it really nicely for people to hear this. Just say to the other person, hey, I'm married now. I don't want to be in a serious relationship with anybody else. I just want to be with my lovely wife. And if it has to do with workplaces, yeah, that was just my clients, my friendship, my friends I, you know, work with, and that's pretty much it. It's just a working, it's like at a business place, you know, these are all my friends, and that's all I have. And my clients I work with. That's pretty much it. So if you ask 50 people if this is a normal, it's not normal. So folks, there you go. Anyway, that's all I have to say. I'll put their two women's names on here. I'll put the verses to the two women. And there you go, folks. May you rest in peace for that Shannon Watts lady. She's gone with her two daughters that she inherited in the family. She passed away in 2018. And a lot of people went to the gravesite. That wife, and it was a terrible story. They were shown on Netflix, the whole entire family on Netflix, and But in the real world, something bad really happened in the real world. So there you go, folks. So I'll put the title on this YouTube video, and you guys can understand where I'm coming from. And yeah, so there you go, folks. There you go. So I mentioned these women's names. One being passed away. The other ones, I think, still around, hasn't passed away. I don't know for sure, but this is my speculation and stuff. I'm not an investigator by choice. I'm just hear what I hear, see what I see, type of thing. Yeah, so there you go, folks. I'll put their the actual name of these young women and the actual birth name of these women on my titling, and see what you guys think of them. And put your comments at the end of this video. Put the comments, share, like this video, and just share and like this video, and please share the videos. Please do so. And hit that like button. It helps out with the videos. I'll see you guys on the next episode. This was a little ditty video about the two women that Chris Watts dated. So here we go, folks. See you on the next YouTube video. Until then, see you later.